Oh, come on. You can make it. No, you didn't make it. Hey, what is up, guys? A621 here. So, welcome to my survival let's play episode 2. So, this episode, we're actually going to build the house. And just like I told you on my episode 1, the house that I'm going to build is made by Kiralis. So if you want to see the house, the picture is going to pop now on your screen. And sorry for the shader, because sometimes Kiralis use shader while playing Minecraft. This house is very useful in survival too, but the house is a little bit hard to build, so I'm thinking to put a part 2 on this episode. But I'll try to finish it now, sounds like a challenge. So yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this survival let's play episode. So let's start building this house before it gets dark, because it's almost sunset. So let's start the crafting table and the furnace. And also, I think the furnace, I leave it in the cave. So how could this be? I'm just going to make another one. Good thing I leave the crafting table here. So there, have a complete stuff again. Just going to make a stone axe, just to make chop wood faster. Okay, we need spruce woods a lot, and some oak woods a lot too. Okay, my inventory almost going to be full. So we need to find a location for my house. I need a perfect spot, because the house is a little bit big. So if we put it there, I think the house is going to overload. So I think we need to find another location. Okay, is this location is okay? Little bit big, but have a nice view on that mountain, and it's not rendering. Oh, there. Okay, I'm just going to build here. So I think cobblestone, I think 5 here and 7 down here. So I'm just going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 3 here, 3 here, and 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 3 again. I hate tall grass, because when you place some blocks, it turn like that. I didn't expect there's a tall grass there. Just going to make it 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this house is okay. This location is okay. But we need to remove this land. I think that from here, because I'm just going to build a farm. It has a farm here, and it's not that big, but it's just a farm, like a villager's house, like that. I'm just going to finish it. And the flooring, I think it's oak wood planks, so just going to place it here. And it's getting night time, so I better hurry, or I'm just going to craft some torches. Ooh, 99 sticks. I can craft 99 plastics. So I'm just going to, okay, 27 torches is okay. Just going to light it up. Okay, so it's bright up like a heaven. So don't worry, guys, there's no zombie or creeper going to attack us, because I turned off my difficult, as you see. But when you realize I get this bed because I turn on my difficult last week and shear some sheeps. I shear 6 sheeps in here. And I don't know where they went. So I just turn off my difficult. So just to keep it safe. Tall grass. I hate tall grass when I'm building houses. It's like messing me up. Because when sometimes I'm putting blocks and it just leaving one blocks away. So I need to fulfill this. Really? Okay, it's like a cross, but it's good. It's not, there's no problem with that. So it's going to renovate this tree on my house because I don't want to walk it here and walk it to my house and build. It's just waste of time. So I'm just going to renovate this into my house. Just going to put it here and put it here. Here and here. So when I'm out of stock, I'm just going to craft here. So there. And I need the sign too. Just going to put my name at the end. So I need this to here. And excuse me, torch. And it's getting dark. So I'm just going to. So if you're wondering where do I get these spruce leaves, I get this on that mountain and it's not rendering again. So I'm just going to show you on that mountain because on the top of it, it has a spruce tree. So I shear some one of these leaves to as a design because Kirali said we need the spruce leaves on this house. But as you can see, spruce woods too. I have spruce woods and I get it on that mountain too. So it's going to need a slab, stone slab. I'm copying Kirali's houses because you really don't want to see my when I'm building a house, guys. You really don't want to see it. Because I can't remember, I always remember when I joined this server of my, when I joined in my friend's server, I built a dirt house, and he said to me that, why are you building a dirt house? And because I said, I don't know how to build a house. So, in that time, I discovered Kirali's channel, I watched all his tutorials, so I think I even subscribe him now. So just going to put spruce planks every cobblestone line here. So I think we have plenty of spruce planks, so that's good. One here, and this could be the entrance. Okay, it's wrong, it's right here. Ooh, it's getting cold in my room. It's going to need here. Oh, not here, I mean here. We need the perfect square for this house. There, but not there. I mean, not here, but there. And we need some window, guys. I don't have a glass. And I think there's no sand here. I think there is a sand there, but it's only a few. But I'm not going to put a glass on this episode now, because I don't want to waste my time finding a sand. Because I can't record this too long, because the upload is going to get long, like 5 hours and 6 hours, and I can't wait that, because my parents sometimes controlling me on my computer game. So just going to finish this house, but I'm not going to put it here. Ouch. Do I have spruce stairs? Because I need plenty of those. Okay, spruce wooden stairs. And here, here, and this is the main entrance. I'm going to put it there. Two. Silent moment for a while, guys. Okay, I think it's getting I think it's the sun is going up. So I think I'm going to delete all the torches, but and I'm going to delete it later. I mean not delete, I mean I'm going to remove. It's like I'm building a house professional like Corrales. It's going to build 5. Oh, come on, you can make it. No, you didn't make it. 1 there, 1 there, 1 there. Where's my axe? Oh, there. I think it's yep. We have plenty of stairs, so that's good. And I love this map. It's gonna actually have plenty of woods to chop. I can make coal easily, and I can chop woods easily, but finding a sand, it's I think it's hard. But there's a sand, it's only a few, like 3 or 2, but I didn't explore it yet, so I'm just going to wait. Is it okay? It's a there, but not a directical direction. Need to get this, and I'm out of stock of woods, so I need to craft one. What? Oh, there. Okay, I think we did pretty good as well. So all we need is a door, because I don't want to sneak someone into my house. That's so creepy. And I'm out of stock of room. I'm out of inventory space. So just I think Corrales put something here. Oh, I remember. He put some doors here. I'm just going to put one. Okay, and going to put here too. And here. Come on, come on, you can make it, you can make it. Yeah, you made it. So, oh, we still have one door. Oak door. Okay, I think I'm going to start liking this house, but there's some missing. We need to delete this because we're going to put many chests here, like so 3 by 3, so 3, 6, 9, 12. 12 chests, we're going to put a 12 chest there. Going to is this spruce or oak? Oh, I'm going to put an oak. Just to keep it organized, guys. Just to keep it warm. Want to make this survival house looks great. Okay, time to put inventory into my chest. It's getting full. Wait, can okay there. Okay, I think we need to some here and some here, and the others I'm going to put it on my other episodes, but not today, it's just waste of time. Okay, how about the seeds? I still don't have a chicken. So I think the ceiling is only missing. So we're going to put this ceiling in after this. I'm going to end the video there. Because just like I told you guys, I don't mind to take a video like 24 minutes because it's really hard to upload. So just going to keep it on 17 minutes, 18 minutes, 14 minutes. So I'm just going to make a part 2, sorry guys. And going to chop this. Pretty annoying. Wait, is it oak? Yep, it's oak. I'm sorry to getting nervous, guys. I think we started to like these survival episodes. We cover that up. I think we don't need to cover that up because Kiralis, because I think we're going to put some roofs, cobblestone roof, and out of stock again, so I'm just going to make one without a crafting table. Genius. I think it's going to get a night time again. Voila! You're still missing a missing window. So guys, I think that's it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this survival episode and some of my reminders, guys. My subscribers are now 77. So I'm going to make a special video when my subscribers are turning to a 100. With my friends, of course. So if you wanna ask something to do with us, like Angel621, make a horror movies with your friends. So we're going to make one, and just leave it in the comment below. So I'm going to save it and going to practice some movies stuff, etc. So just going to end this video here. So that's only my reminder, guys. So don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed, and don't forget to subscribe for more one of these videos. So this is A621 as an angel. Stay good. See you guys.